Okay everyone, the next test we're going to be doing today is a dynamic strength test, and it's a grip test for measuring how strong the forearm is. So Jess, what we're going to do is I've got the monitor here. So you're going to hold it out to the side with your palm facing your body. You're going to squeeze as hard as you can and bring it in towards your leg and elbow. 3, 4, 5, and then you can let go and I'll check the results. And we're going to be doing both sides. So start off with your left side. Okay, so holding it out to your side and then you're going to squeeze and slowly bring it into your leg. And then hold for 3, 4, 5, and then show me the results there. Okay, that's 33.5. Okay, and other side, so it's the same on the other side. Hands out, that's it. Okay, and squeeze and bring it in. Hold for 3, 4, 5, and let me take a look at that. Okay, 35.6. So for your age group, you are on the upper range of the normal for your left hand and you are strong for your right hand. So we would record Jess's results into our fitness assessment and then we'll retest in 4 to 6 weeks and see how our strength training has improved it.